Hi, Sneha Deshmukh. I'm working as PhD student in Nanobioscience Department at Agarkar Research Institute. Previously, our lab has worked on RNAi mediated control of insect pests such as Helicoverpa armiera and Scytotrich dorsalis by using nanoparticle formulation.
Recently, Spodoptera litura and frigipeda has been reported as an upcoming insect pest that causes damage to various economically important crops such as sugarcane, rice, corn, wheat, etc. It has also developed resistance against various insecticides and pesticides. Also, BT toxin have not been effective against it. RNAi-mediated crop protection is one such approach that targets insect pests, and nanoparticle-mediated delivery improves uptake and stability of the dsRNA. Frigipeda or fall armyworm infest corn, grasses, rice, sorghum, sugarcane, wheat, other vegetables and many other crops. Similarly, Spodoptera litura or tobacco cutworm, it damages more than 87 species of crops. The life cycle of Spodoptera frigipeda and litura consists of mainly four stages: eggs, larva, pupa and moth. Out of all these four, larval stage is the most damaging stage that causes maximum damage to the crops. We have collected S. frigipeda from College of Agriculture, Pune and procured S. litura from NBAIR, Bangalore. We are raiding these insects in laboratory on artificial diet in order to carry out further experiments. I am optimizing the rearing condition for these insects to further carry out the dsRNA nanoparticle delivery.